Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Texas City Tells, the podcast. My name is Ramari.
I'm Jennifer.
And
today we're here to tell you that we're going to be taking a short break from making new episodes of the podcast. But you don't have to miss us too much because you can still enjoy this reel of our best, most professional moments from last season.
If there's an entrepreneur, someone doing amazing work in Texas City that you would love for us to speak to when we resume in September, please recommend them in the comments below. See you later.
Bye.
Okay, y'all ready?
Ready.
And then I went to work, you know, periodically for different flower shops.
Mm-hmm.
And then started.
So I know you said you interviewed 11 people. Yeah, always.
Always.
Sorry, guys. Oh. Okay. Sorry. I thought it was me. I was like, dang, again? Okay.
Love it.
My apologies. Okay. See, and I was ready too.
All right, my bad.
Okay.
We have a website there.
All right, I'm just primping. Sorry. All good.
Okay. Today we have Miss Amanda of From the Heart Florist. Right?
Yes.
Okay. You guys both looked at me. You guys both had like a blank look. I didn't know if I was right.
We were listening.
I felt like I was wrong. Okay. We're going to do it again.
That you was good. You just sounded so proud of yourself.
I did. But then.
That was our gold star face.
Okay.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Cool history library. What word was that?
Say that three times.
Ready? Hello, everyone. This is Texas City Tells, the podcast.
I'm going to giggle a couple times and then.
I'm going to giggle a lot of times.
The courage. The courage that those two have.
Oof. If only you could see the bloopers. Mr. Dennis Harris, who's the first assistant he's not the fire marshal anymore. Cut that.
Take a deep breath.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Can you tell us some of the, sorry. I can't think of the word. I wouldn't say groups, but groups just sounds
organizations.
Organizations, that's the word I was looking for. Okay. Clean cut.
You're so good at this. I'm so glad you're in charge. Really, you make me feel so at home.
Okay.
T-T-L-I-O. Did I say it right?
Yes.
Why do you make the face? Smith. I'm still not used to Smith. Okay. I lied. Hold on. Just don't look at me.
Why look right at her?
Because it takes me a minute to get going. And I can, if I see you staring at me, then I get nervous.
I'm not allowed to look at you either. Let's look at each other.
It's in my contract, guys. Okay.
So, good deal.
Yeah. Did you have another?
Nope.
Oh, okay. You made a face. We're going to cut that part out. Okay.
Mr. Chop at the high school can help them with that. And we do help the community in different ways, not only in scholarships.
We haven't started yet.
Oh, like, oh my God.
You're giving
like,
such a good answer.
Okay.
Sorry, girl. I'm like, save all your good answers because we haven't started
okay,
yet.
Okay, perfect, perfect. So that's a, okay.
Cast, we have.
Oh, we were so close.
I know, this is the first time I've messed up the outro since a new season. Okay. We're going to redo that.
Okay.
I cannot laugh. I'm so mad.
I have no idea what happened.
Okay. We should have like a 1, 2, 3.
Just like dance it out.
Yeah.
And stop.
Okay.
Good morning, everyone. Okay. Where are we supposed to look?
We got this. I gotta get some of my giggles out before we start.
Don't. I was waiting for the dance.
I was doing so good.
Sorry.
Jennifer. Okay. For real. We got this.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Not me.
You said we got this and we started crying.
I know. It's me. It's always me. Just don't look at me. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Texas City Tells, the podcast. My name is Ramari.
I'm Jennifer.
And today we have Mr. Joe Tumbleson. He is the emergency manager and director of Homeland Security. I know this, so I don't know why I second guess myself.
It's a mouthful.
It is. Just pick one. You're like TT.
Yeah, I
pick one title.
I do usually just say I'm an emergency manager. I leave the rest out.
I didn't even know the city had a page on Instagram, you know?
This is off to a really good start.
We need to fix this today.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I have something in my eye. Sorry.
It's okay, because I'm about to cough. Sorry, Derek. I'm sure that's, like, blowing the sound out.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna be cheesy so bad on this. Why does it have to be on video?
People want to see your face.
That's true, but I'm saying it's gonna be hard to.
Welcome, everyone. This is Texas City Tells, the podcast. My name is Ramari.
I'm Jennifer.
And today we have. Because I want to say Ford, Dr. Ben Akoli.
Dr. Ben Akoli. Yeah.
We're gonna start again.
Okay.
Say hello, everybody.
Oh, yeah. Podcast. You're right.
I'm Ramai. I'm Jennifer. And today we're going to.
Look at y'all. I should give you my autograph. Don't look at me. It's in my contract. Don't look at me.
Rub my knee.
No.
I see you rubbing yours.
Mm-mm.
I feel left out. Done this like 10 times.
I just wanted to look right. Can it still hear me if it's over here? Whatever you say, EP. You need to have. Good morning, everyone. No. Why is this harder than like the real one? And she's never on this side of the table.
I tried to sit over there. Y'all both yelled at me.
Because it would look ridiculous.
It's a show of love.
We will see you in September. But in the meantime, if you know of an entrepreneur.
We had it!
No.
You recovered it once and then
that's why I don't play football.
But don't miss this too much, because you can enjoy all these behind the scenes moments from some of our most professional moments. We gotta start that again.
Finally. It's not just me.
You were holding on to that.
I was. One day we're leaving. It's a wrap.